Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you some common issue which is facing in all latest Samsung devices while flashing combination firmware, that is please get the approval to use factory binary or PIT file. So if you want to unlock your device with FRP lock, then this video is going to help you, and this solution is working on all latest devices, so keep watching this video. Before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications first. Now start from here. You can see here this is A70 and this device is locked by FRP lock, and we have tried to flash combination but we are failed, so we have found another solution to remove FRP. First of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account, and you can unlock your device by pattern lock also, but we have forgotten our pattern lock. Now you can see here this is asking Gmail account. I have set up a pin lock in my SIM card and insert it. You can see here this SIM card has pin lock. Now remove the SIM card and just insert it. You can use slide bar. And here we have to open notification setting. Just enter the pin lock and click on notification settings. Doesn't work. Let's try once again. Just insert the SIM and press the power button and eject the SIM simultaneously. Now you can see here we have in lock screen. Click on lock icon. Click on notification settings. Now here click on see all. On the top you will find a most recent. Click on most recent and select all. Now go to down to select YouTube application. Select in-app notification settings, history and privacy, and then YouTube term and term of services. Now we are in Chrome browser. So after come in Chrome browser, we have to download Google Account Manager 8.0. I recommend pangu.in to download this application because this is working perfectly. Just search Google Account Manager 8.0. Don't be confused if you have Android 9.0 and you are going to download 8.0. It is depend on API level. So my API level is 928, so that's why I am going to download Google Account Manager 8.0. Now click on this link. This is from pangu.in, and here must be a download link. Do not close language translator bar. Go to down. This is download button. Just click on this. Wait for 5 seconds. Click on download button, click continue, allow. Actually it is downloading in background, so close this language bar and click OK, open and allow from Chrome browser. Just click install. This is basic need to install Google Account Manager, otherwise the Pangu FRP login tool will not work. Just you can see here application has been installed. Now we are going to download another tool from pangu.in, Pangu account login tool. This is FRP unlock for 7.0, and we require Pangu account login tool. Here is not. We have to search it again. Pangu account login. It is enough. You can find your required link on the top. Actually these are two tools, Pangu account login tool and Pangu FRP unlocker tool. Pangu account login tool is working for 9.0. Here is download button. Go to down. Do not close this language bar. It will help you to download apk from Chrome browser. Just click on this link, just close the language bar, click OK, just install account login tool. This application is working on all Android version. Click on three dot menu, browser sign in, click OK. Enter your new Gmail account here. I am using my dummy account here, so you have to use your own account. Sign in it. Now my account has been signed in, so just reboot the device. I have fast forward this clip to save your time. Enter your SIM card log. Now click next. You must be connected via Wi-Fi or SIM card internet, otherwise you will not be able to complete this setup. Just skip this. My Wi-Fi has been connected, so it will take time. You can see here account edit. That's mean you have inserted your new account here in your device. Do not want to restore my data, not protecting. It is very long setup. Click continue. Click more and accept. Deselect all this application, otherwise it will take longer time. I have fast forward this clip also. Let's skip this. Let's skip all this. You can see here all done. We have complete our setup. This is SIM card setup. Just click done, and you can see here we have successfully unlocked our Samsung mobile phone. So if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.